heroic as a tiger is. Earn my stripes cause you know I'm do or die with this. Journey started young, super hard.
Chun-Li.
Call me crazy, but you is not my
I'll
psychiatrist.
Show you the power of my lifetime
of strife and struggling. Be the best.
My name is Chun-Li. As an Interpol agent, I spent many years in pursuit of the leader of the Shadaloo Syndicate, a man named M. Bison. But thanks to the assistance of numerous great martial artists, Shadaloo was destroyed, and M. Bison was defeated for good. For now, I'm on a sabbatical from work. I've been spending my time teaching Kung Fu in the city. Sabbatical or not, a martial artist is always on active duty. I mustn't neglect my daily training. Ready? Then show me. Playfab.
Round one. Fight.
Chun-Li wins! USA. Make it a scrap heap! Fight!
Ready? Then show me.
Hope you're ready. Round one.
Ready? Then show me.
Let me have some fun.
Round one. Chun-Li wins! India.
Ready? Then show me.
Prepare yourself.
Round one. Fight!
Now you understand.
Chun-Li wins! China.
Ready? Then show me.
Hope you're not a sore loser.
Round one.
Lightning kick! Stop! Lightning underestimate me.
Round two. Fight. China.
How about you stop sneaking around? Show yourself, Judy Han.
Well, look at that. I heard rumors you'd retired, but I guess your senses are still working at least.
Did you honestly think you would go unnoticed? Stealth has never been your specialty.
Don't I know it? How about we do something a little more my speed then? Touch!
Your concern is touching. Well, are we done here?
Damn, what's your rush? Just thought I'd give you a little warning is all. If you think now the big bad's dead, this whole thing's over, think again.
What exactly do you mean?
If you really want to know, you're gonna have to beat it out of me!
Ready? Then show me.
Time to play.
Round one. Fight.
Let's see if we're late.
I am.
What? Mighty kick! Taito kick! Be it!
Yeah! manage to get any more info out of Judy. Even after Bison's death, if there's any chance of something still lurking in the shadows, I have no choice but to uncover the truth. I guess I really am a workaholic.